to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir. If you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey. Or why. From London than the carriage travelled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins, do you think...
The portkey was meant to lead us there? I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey. But I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent! That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. We're close now, it's just ahead. Steady yourself! I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Professor, it It's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
It can't be. Just a moment. Where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key?
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you. Inside the cart, if you don't wish to lose them.
How many vaults are there in Gringotts?
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath.
A what?
That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure.
Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you?
Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over four centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Number?
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there. He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. Here we are.